We're at Timberwolf Grand.
Just at the moment. Back at Eureka Blast, we put 200 bucks in. We're playing Dime Denom. We're betting $5 a spin. We just hit the bonus spins. Hey, retrigger. Retrigger is always nice. Ah, the looky loser here. Thank you. us. Come on, make him good. There we go. Up to 190. At 300. Oh, re-trigger. Hey. Come on.
Fucking five.
Last game. Not bad. In for 200. Almost at 4. Or it should be over 4, right? Yeah, 4 right. Alright, we're gonna play a little bit more. See if we hit that dynamite bonus. Alright, we're gonna do some live play on 007 Diamonds Are Forever. 100 bucks in. We're gonna do $5 a spin. Okay, we need 5 or more of these diamonds to collect any of those progressives. Or we need 3 of these wheels to line up. And we're playing 5 lines to hit the wheel up there. Hey! Yeah, that pays $25. One more would have got us 50. Oh, here's a screen full of diamonds. Diamonds! Money back? Bonus? All right, down to the last one. That's it. We'll put another 100 in and see what happens. Alright, give it another shot. Gotta hit a bonus. Ah, yeah. Our best hit so far. Come on, diamonds. Four gives you 25. Very unsatisfied. And we're gonna take $100 loss. We put the $100 from James Bond, diamonds are forever, in this machine. 5 times 10 times pay, I guess that's what it's called. I think $10 max. Nice if it lined up. 10 times 10 times, blah, 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 would have paid. 100 times 20 bucks. 2 G's. Alright, last spin. Trash. Alright, $100 into the new Ultimate Fire Link. We hit a 5 fireball bonus. Let's get it! That's right, fill up the top. There we go. Come on. Man, it's loaded up there. Give me one more ball. Give me one more. Tick. Yeah, it's like 5 or 6 balls up there. What do we get? 150. A lot more. 188, 182. Perfect. All right. I counted my money. We're down $300 at this point. So with 261, we're down $39 for the night. We're at Lightning Link. Magic Pearl, we got our $250 loaded. We had 25 bucks on there. We're gonna do 10 cent denom, and we're gonna do $5 a spin at first. Kick it up to 10 bucks. Mermaids are wild. We need 3 dolphins for the bonus game. Or 6 balls. There's 20 bucks. I hate that. I'm fine, sweetheart, thank you. Quarters. Brent, 1250 is good enough for the last 100. All right, 2 more spins left. Last one. Come on. All right, we're gonna go. We have 79 bucks left in the machine. We started with 20, so we won $59. Let's go back there and just low roll. Alright, last spin. Wow. Alright, absolutely nothing. We made $6 in total off our $275 in free play. We're gonna get some food and then get out of here. Might be a big win. We finally hit 3 games. 4 symbols, space, 50 bucks on max bet. Thank you. let's hope for some governors. Governor! Damn it. Really? 7 games and nothing. 8 games. You bet $2.80 in 12 games at max bet. That was terrible. All right, that's it for us. In for $2,000 total, out for $1,800 for a $200 loss tonight. We got here around 4:30, and it's just before midnight right now. We're taking off, so we did 7.5 hours. We got our butt saved today by that mighty cash bonus when we hit the minor twice. Other than that, there was a lot of crappy bonuses or just no bonuses in our play today, and I upped my bet the last couple weeks on the slots, so money goes really quick if you're not hitting anything. Like kind of like this Walking Dead, we hit the bonus at max bet 15 spins, and in those 15 spins we won $9, which is absolutely ridiculous. So that's it, we're going home. We got some food, starving, very tired, and my feet hurt. So we're gonna go Commerce tomorrow and then back here Sunday for the tournament. And that's it. And Tracy's still here. She's stuck a little bit, but she'll bounce back. And I guess that's it. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys Sunday.